Look at it. Look, you see these wonderful gifts, okay? I don't pray to Jesus. I don't fucking care about Allah. Look at this. Look, this is what you guys do. Look. So he found it acceptable to throw these potatoes. So now they're ruined. I'm not cleaning that shit up. Fucking, he says, oh, he's cleaning his yard. You see my vegetables and stuff that I've got going here? Because I'm so stupid and I'm a gold digger, remember? Okay, so these are potatoes. These are bell peppers and radish, okay? These are garlic over here, garlic growing, okay? These are bell peppers, okay? These are potatoes, okay? These are onions, okay? Radishes. There's a lemon tree, apple tree, and you probably won't see it for a long time, but whatever. Onions. You see those growing? Do you see that? Nobody taught me none of this stuff. And I am the environment. He says I'm making his environment dirty. That's what he says. That I'm the problem. And that he wants to evict me because I choose to do things like this. Not because anyone's paying me. Not because of being forced to do it. This is something that I wanted to do and I think people should do if they want to survive. But instead of surviving and learning and existing and taking the initiative to have ownership over yourself, this is what these males would like to do. So he wants to evict me and says that I should move over there because he wants this out of his yard. So I'm like, okay, I'll move it inside or on the porch or somewhere. So I initially had put it on the sidewalk concrete because I'm like, whatever, what does that have to do with the yard? Plants don't grow without sunlight. Okay, you do know that, right? And he says that he wants to clean up the yard. I don't know what he's trying to clean up because he wants to plant roses, flowers, wonderful. He wants to plant roses. He can grow roses and flowers, but I cannot grow potatoes and onions and carrots and radishes and fucking bell peppers. What else did we plant? I forgot just that quick. And lemon trees and apple trees. That to him is trash. It's dirty and it's his house. And while staying at his house, he can destroy. Do you see these potatoes here? Do you see this? How those are sprouted like that? Those were going to make plenty of potatoes to where I don't have to buy them. Because I don't enjoy being a slave. And I'm not going to consent to being controlled because I'm part of this world, whether you like it or not. And controlling me is not going to fix you. You won't fix you until you're willing to accept that you're the one destroying this world. You're the one destroying this world. And blaming me and trying to, quote, kick me out of something that I'm a part of. I'm a part of that world. You wouldn't exist. You won't be here until you can respect that and stop trying to threaten me and control me because I'm sick of you. You're ungrateful, disrespectful, and you won't put yourself to the test. Look what I'm doing. Look what you do. Look what I'm doing. Look what you do. Stop trying to destroy me. You get that?